Bagel and Slice finally opened up in my neighborhood, so I went to go check it out for breakfast. Pretty interesting concept. I ordered a bagel pizza with mushrooms, pepperoni, bacon, and sausage. It sounded really good, but honestly, it was just okay. Then I got this Goldilox bagel, which is probably the best thing I had that day. And then I also ordered an egg breakfast bagel, which was just okay. I'd probably come back to try the pizza, but everything I had was just alright.